Hi, everybody. Welcome to another Business Breakthrough Google Hangout. It's Glenn Detail here. I'm live from our international, well, not live from our international office today. I'm live from the Canadian Lake Home and look forward to working with you today. When we talk about work in today's marketplace, really what you are paid to do is to leverage your systems, your processes, your story, and we're going to talk a lot about that today, as if you will, almost part two from last week, in developing your own iconic expert story. We talk about being an expert, as I mentioned last week, and if you missed our training last week, I went through our UPP program, and I'm going to look at that just for a couple of moments today, and then I want to get into and share with you the 10 steps to creating your own iconic expert story. And I'm going to share with you when you know, and you're going to find out today, when you know that your story has become iconic, all right? And I'm going to show you very specifically when that is. I'm going to show you a system that I was fortunate enough to create years and years ago. And by accident, if you will, our UPP program became an established system for leaders in the coaching, consulting, training industry, and also for corporations and helping them develop their story, and more importantly, an iconic story. So just a quick little background here before we get underway. I was a teacher 12 years ago in an elementary school. I was following everybody's dream for my life and realized that the expectations that I had on myself and the goals and the and where I really wanted to be going was really a summation of what everybody else wanted for me in my life. And my parents meant very well for me. One of them wanted me to become a doctor. The other really wanted me to become a doctor as well, but really wanted me to, you know, move up into the corporate world in whatever direction that I chose. And I chose science, but it really wasn't my choice. It was my parents' choice for me. And as an oldest son, I decided to go that venue and that avenue. And I, to this day, still hate the sight of blood. And even though my parents wanted me to move into medicine, I ended up taking a teaching position, moving into teaching, because by nature, I was always a teacher at heart. I ran programs that others paid money for me, with me. I ran some tutoring programs. I had a tutoring business, especially towards my latter years of high school, where I helped others and was paid for it. To mentor them and coach them. And so there was always been this kind of entrepreneurial side to me. And I got into a very socialistic side or occupation, teaching. And it wasn't until I was in my 14th year of teaching, I had spent 6 years as a classroom teacher, 8 years as a classroom teacher, 6 as a vice principal in Canada here. And I just remember just thinking to myself, you know, I've developed all these skills, especially in the area of accelerated learning, which I was an expert, and created a lot of high-level curriculum for teachers in the area of science, English, and other areas that teachers were using all over the world. And they were using it in our board office, and I created curriculum that other teachers could use in Canada from my background in science and my background in accelerated learning, assessment tools and instruments, et cetera. And I got me thinking one day, if I am so good at putting curriculum together and helping other teachers think in new ways and teaching kids to think in new ways, why can't I put my own system together to develop myself as an entrepreneur and really figure out where I should be going in business? So I developed that system, or the system I'm going to share with you today, on my own over coffee at Starbucks. And as I started in business, all of a sudden I was confronted with others that wanted this system as well. I shared it with a few leaders in the coaching industry, consulting industry, and training industry. I used this system in high-level consulting that I started with, thanks to being recognized by Adobe and some other really cool things. In fact, if you look at one of our project timeline here, and this is one of the many project timelines that we created and systems for our corporate clients and leaders in coaching, consulting, and training. One of the systems that we worked on with clients is creating their UPP or developing their expert iconic story. So I'll just roll this up here. This is one of the many project plans that we created marketing plans for clients and then help them with their execution. And we've done these. This is one of our projects that we were under an NDA, a non-disclosure agreement. But just to let you know that I developed this system I'm going to share with you today for myself. And I shared it with a few others to help them. I've always believed in being a person of resource or value. And I I don't know if it's luck or what, but we just got into a lot of different industries, a lot of leaders in coaching, consulting, and training, recognizing the skills that I had in helping them develop their curriculum, their high-end coaching, consulting, training programs, and then retaining me to help them pitch them. And so this whole system now has been codified. And the system I'm going to show you today is one of the hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of templates, blueprints, systems that we've created, processes, methods for our clients, coaching agreements, everything. We have created a whole arsenal, highly strategically created tools, blueprints, and systems, as I mentioned, to help our clients execute in speed to market fashion. So I think I feel like I'm itchy today. Maybe it's because it's on the verge of 70 degrees here and the buds are coming out at the Canadian Lake Home. And with that, I'm really excited to let you know too that our Google Hangouts very shortly are going to be held from the beach at the Canadian Lake Home. And if you missed this last week, I'm going to show you this right now. Let me just share this here with you. And I'm going to disappear here just for a second here so you can watch this, all right?
Hey, come with me and take a look at where I'm going to be running my Google Hangouts in the coming weeks.
We're going to be shooting our Google Business Breakthrough Google Hangouts every week live right here from the Canadian Lake Home on the deck, on the beach at the Canadian Lake Home. And with this beautiful vantage point, this is a first in the industry of Google Hangouts. You're going to love the venue, and more importantly, you're going to love the concepts, the content, the processes and systems that I'm going to share with you on how to build your business faster, quicker, more strategically, and execute in ways that you've never dreamed possible.
I'm really excited, and I'm most importantly excited for you. So welcome to our Google Hangout today. We have a lot of our clients on this training here, like we do each week, from all over the world. And I've got a lot that I'm going to be sharing with you. Since I started out with the Canadian Lake Home in that short little video so that you can take a look at what's happening here at the Canadian Lake Home, but this is a picture this morning when I woke up. This was just before I went to the gym. I was just quickly having a vitamin C drink and another energy drink before my workout with the trainer. But we had a break in the clouds. Just a gorgeous morning here. This was shot at 6 in the morning. And this was a picture from last night. And if you're new to our Business Breakthrough Google Hangouts, what makes our area so cool in the Canadian Lake Home and why so many people all around the world like to come here is the sunsets in the evening. They are rated as one of the three best places according to the National Geographic, as that's right off the beach of the Canadian Lake Home here, and as one of the three best areas to watch sunset. So that is what's going on currently here at the Canadian Lake Home. And last week I started into helping you and assisting you and showing you how to develop your UPP. And I mentioned last week that a lot of companies today talk about USPs, right? Market differentiators, unique selling or sales proposition. And there are other forms of differentiation beyond a USP. And normally a USP is associated with what you do as opposed to what your competitors fail to do. And that's really what my definition of finding a gap in the market. And I'm going to share with you today the 5 gaps that are found in any marketplace today. So whether you own a company that sells widgets, physical widgets, and you've got a brick and mortar business, or you are in the coaching, consulting, and training business, or you are in a traditional professional field, like many of you that we do see here on our and that reach out for consultations each week. You're a doctor, you're a chiropractor, you're a lawyer. There's only 5 gaps in your industry. And it's really important. I'm going to share with you those 5 gaps in developing your UPP, in developing your iconic expert story today. I want to make sure that you take note of those. All right. So let's take a look here then, what we did last week. First of all, I gave you access to a program called The Person You Must Become. And this is an audio recording with myself and Rudy Rudiger from the movie Rudy. If you've not seen that movie, highly recommend it. One of the top 10 motivational movies of all time. And you have provided you a download link to get this, The Person You Must Become, and how to develop legacy building confidence. And instead of mailing these to you, we do have some here at our international office. But I said the fastest way of getting access to it, and so many of you already have and have benefited from this training, but just text the word Rudy, R-U-D-Y, to 1-248-469-4376. Rudy to 1-248-469-4376. And you can access this without us having to mail it to you. We've mailed out tens of thousands of these audio programs, and this is all part of The Person You Must Become. And we did covered some of that training last week. So really quickly then, to recap the training from last week, I spent time with you on how to discover your million-dollar story and position it using the Unconscious Credibility Marketing System. This is a whole system that I designed for corporations, for leaders in coaching, consulting, and training to help them build their credibility at a non-conscious or an unconscious level. Last week, I shared with you the genius of the system. I assisted you in filling out this entire template here to help you develop your UPP based on the experiences that you've gone through in life. And so if you missed that training, you definitely want to go back and get last week's training to develop your UPP. So this week now, we want to take the story and we want to make your story an expert story, and more importantly, an iconic expert story. So my definition of iconic is this. It's the ability to share your story in a way that gets it passed on to other people. Okay. And it's crucial in today's market that you know how to do it, right? You understand that we live in the advisory age right now, right? We live in the post-information age. And this is the day and age when people share things, right? They share what they like. They like it. They share it. They plus it. And they do all kinds of other things with it, right? It's a day of interactive content. That's why it's so important to know how to develop an assessment tool for potential candidates to get them to interact with your content. So it's no longer good enough just to listen to content, all right? And this program, by the way, is an excellent program. You'll love the interview. But if you're not using the material, it's passive learning. So we want to make it active learning. And you want to do everything from the standpoint of looking at how can you engineer your advice in a way that gets your potential candidates to interact with your advice, gets them to use it. So there's got to be a utility factor to your advice. And secondly, most importantly, you want others to pass along your advice. All right. And that is crucial in today's marketplace, that you have the ability and that your story is so compelling. It becomes iconic when others pass your story along. So let's move forward today. I'm going to share with you the 10 steps. I have a couple of bonus steps, all right? Not piece, but two bonus steps here with that. And as I mentioned, on all the project plans that we do for all of our corporate clients and our those that are leaders in coaching, consulting, and training, and even those that are in startup mode, we help them design their UPP, their USPs, so that they can have their ideal clients selling themselves to work with them. So in other words, it's flipping everything around. Just like we flip the business funnel and position a high-end program or service with ABPs, advisory-based products, I'm a huge advocate of using a proven, predictable, a safe and secure consultative process that flips the sales process around as well, okay? So let's move forward here, and I'm going to share with you these 10 steps on developing your own iconic expert stories. Step number one is then you want to identify a specific desire that your target market has. You want to identify a specific desire that your target market has. Now, on training, those of you that are our clients, you know, we've gone through extensively our super accelerated mindset development And I've showed you how the subconscious conscious brain works, how you can scientifically create a message that will bypass your conscious, the conscious mind of your potential candidate. And the reason why you want to bypass the conscious mind is because the conscious mind is the only place in the mind that has a stop message. And if you can get your message into the subconscious or the non-conscious mind of your potential candidate, that only has go messages. So you want to be able to know how to translate what it is that you do. And we talked a lot about that last week, right? About taking how what you want to say and code it in a way that your potential candidate perceives it in the exact way that they want to hear your message. And you want to do it, if you do it properly and you tell your story properly, you engage your marketplace so powerfully, you become a lot more influential, and you're going to ensure that or definitely increase by factors of 10, 100, 1,000 or more that others are going to pass your story along. And when they pass your story along, following the system that I'm going to share with you, they're passing your advice, okay? And that's really important. They're promulgating or they're promoting your brand. And in today's market, you've got to have two types of branding. You've got to have a personal brand, and you've got to have a branding for your company. Okay, so if we go back here then, the number one motive that is going to drive, or the number one motive in the area of desire, and there's six motives, the number one motive is status. So you want to take a look at, as you're thinking about your story, what is it that, what status can you provide your marketplace that they are really, really after? Okay, step number two then is you want to create a specific and special body of knowledge that exists from your experiences. You want to create your own system for solving a problem. Remember, your job as a marketer is to present an alternative perspective, something that's different than what your competitors fail to do. This is a completely new way of deliverance. So if we think in terms of salvation and deliverance, what we're talking about now is bringing something to your marketplace that they really, really want. Okay, it's even more powerful when you present this through your UPP, your unique personal proposition, or your guru persona. All right, so it's really important that right at the very beginning of all messaging that you really know how to brand yourself as a leader in your industry. And that's why so many coaches and consultants and trainers that are already leaders or want to be leaders are downloading the Future of Coaching. They're asking for consultations with me right away. They're investing to work with our systems, with our legal agreements, with me helping them implement this system to be able to go into and move into literally hundreds of markets instantaneously and really leverage the power of the recommendation or the advisory age, okay? So you've got to create your own system, all right? And I'm not here today to talk about building your system. My clients like the strategic design model. It's a program that is found in Quick Home Business Profits, in our Expert Advisor Alliance, with all everything that we do. It's a powerful system to communicate visually and spatially your message. And that's critical in today's marketplace so that you bypass resistance, you bypass the law of irrelevancy, ensure that your target market is paying attention to you. Okay, you following me? You're getting this? So step two then is you want to create your specialized body of knowledge. It's a really good thing here. Just before I move to step three here, I'll come back here for a second. Maybe list out your top 50 tips or strategies for solving the problem that you currently solve. And it's always a good thing too, on the converse side of your best 50 strategies or tips for solving the problem or problems that you solve. Okay, so there's got to be a problem and a core set, core problem, and then a subset of other problems. You want to really make that problem big. But it's a really good thing too, if you look at the flip side of that, is looking at what are the seven biggest mistakes that your target market makes currently in solving the problem that you're going to solve. Okay, and in order to understand which problem you should be solving from your own life experiences, I spent time with you last week in developing your UPP, your unique personal proposition, to get greater clarity on that, okay? So let's move forward here. I'd like to move into step three right now. And step three then is really now understanding the five gaps that exist in the marketplace. So you want to identify how your special body of knowledge from step two fills one of the five gaps in the marketplace. And there's only five gaps in the marketplace. There's the time gap, and that can be subdivided in productivity and efficiency. There's the price value gap. There's the knowledge gap. There's the skills gap, which is the application of knowledge. And there's the attitudinal gap. Okay. Now, we're not speaking today on these five gaps. All right. I've done other training on these five gaps that exist in every single industry. But the goal, as you are now building up your specialized body of knowledge, is to try to, and let me use this term here, dimensionalize it or make it bigger and in a way that strategically aligns with one of those five gaps in the marketplace, all right? And it's really important that you do that, because really what you're beginning to do is just showing how valuable your advice is. And if you want to get away from charging for, you know, undervaluing your advice, having others undervalue what it is that you do, getting stuck in convoluted business funnels, perhaps you're writing a book right now, or you're putting other low-end products together, or you're stuck and you're spending so much time promoting a book that you already have, and you know that you need to be spending more time and actually less time, but at a higher level of influence, positioning high-end programs and services and getting your ideal candidates vetted for them. You really want to make sure that you dimensionalize or you strategize your special body of knowledge into those five compartments that I just shared with you, those five gaps in the market, all right? So again, they are the time gap, which is subdivided into productivity and efficiency, the price value gap, the knowledge gap, the skills, which is the application of knowledge, and the attitudes, all right? So that is step number three. And again, the goal in building your iconic expert story is really threefold, okay? When you do this really well, it's gonna make it a lot easier for to command maximum fees. It's gonna make it so much easier, and all my clients tell me this, to be able to get paid up front. One of the biggest mistakes I see coaches make is charging by the month, you know, three or four sessions per month, and you hope the client stays in for the second month and the third month and the fourth month. What a way to just, you know, ensure that you're not gonna have clients long-term. And the goal to really build out an iconic expert story, you need clients long-term. You need them fully vested in working with you. So you wanna start rethinking how you are telling your story. Maybe you're not telling it at all. Maybe you're struggling telling your story at all. Maybe you don't have systems. You know, when you take a look at, you know, this blueprint here, I'll just open it up again. You know, this can look kind of overwhelming, can it? But, you know, if I looked at this for the first time when I started a business, I would never have thought of engineering or even having a conversation where we engineer a company's exponential growth, and we've codified it. We've all the systems and the levels of execution, what to do, when to do it, how to get it done. I would never have dreamed that possible. Never dreamed of it possible if I didn't make my first inroads of analyzing myself. And that's why I wanted to share with you the power of the UPP, unique personal proposition, and understanding the importance in the post-information age, the advisory age in which we live. Every leader in coaching, consulting, training, or if you're an author, you're a speaker, or you run a physical widget company, you need to know how to tell your company's iconic expert story. Because this is a day and age where being an expert is not good enough anymore. You've got to be the expert's expert, the advisor's advisor, the confidant's confidant, so that you automatically position all your competition, if you will, in a way that gets your ideal candidates to see you as the only option. Okay, are you following me? All right, I hope so. Let's move forward now into step number four then. Step number four is you want to create a powerful name for your special knowledge that allows your target market a completely different lifestyle, a better one than they are currently in. This shows them the salvation that you are bringing to them, okay? So, you know, if we talk about a powerful name for your specialized body of knowledge, come back here for a second. You know, some of the names of our programs are our Mastermind Monetizer. And that is a huge, that's a program that so many entrepreneurs want and are willing to fly from all over the world to right here, the Canadian Lake Home. And the Canadian Lake Home is designed in a very cool way from the standpoint that we have our own conference center here. And we have entrepreneurs that fly in all over because they want to the Mastermind Monetizer system. They want to see how I implement it and how they can too from their own high-end retreat centers from all over the world and how to obtain them, et cetera. And it's a powerful way of, if you don't even want to be an expert, of positioning yourself as the kind of, if you will, the organizing authority in whatever industry you want to, okay? Another program is our Coaching and Co-Branding program, which is it's named that way because of the two C's and because we attract so many coaches, and my passion is the coaching, consulting, training industry, and helping coaches command and receive and create coaching royalties. And if you want a true ROIT business, return on invested time business, you've got to know how to do this. All right, so you've got to know how to create royalties. So step number five then is you want to leverage your specialized body of knowledge and lifestyle through your guru persona, your information, your products and services. In short, in everything that you do, you want this specialized body of knowledge and your lifestyle to permeate everything, okay? Step number six, you want to begin to bring followers into your fold. You want to teach them your way that will give them a quick success. What in your system will allow you to do this? And remember, urgency always trumps importance. You want to give your followers what they want, then give them what they need. Okay? So let me come back here and face you here. But it's really important, as I mentioned, that you have, there's a utility factor to your, in other words, you're not just data dumping on your potential candidates. That's what your competitors do. You want to get your ideal candidates using your material, okay? And using utility is crucial in today's marketplace. So you want to get them to use it. That's why I'm a huge proponent of assessment tools. We've got all kinds of different ways of assessing a market. We teach this to all of our clients in order to automatically leverage a few laws of influence that I've shared with you so that your clients, my clients, all quickly see me as their only source. And you want the same kind of power, right? Because when you can quickly have your ideal clients seeing you as their only solution, it creates a greater desire for what it is that you do. So you don't want to be held hostage. And if you've got high-end programs and services, or you're thinking about creating high-end programs and services, you don't want to be held hostage to a business funnel and to a series of products or services that people have to jump through to get to them. Because the reality is they're not going to jump through them. I've shared this statistic with you many, many times. I could share all kinds of other statistics, but 92% of the readers of your book or free report or whatever it is that you're putting out there as an educational service, 92% of those readers are not getting past page 18 of a book. They're not getting past 10, they're not getting through the 10% hurdle in anything that they're consuming with you. So you've got to be very, very, very calculating in terms of how you are going to organize your advice and package it in a way that creates this interactivity, this desire, this status that we talked about for what it is that you can do for them and allows them a quick win. That's really important. So of those 50 tips that I just shared with you in terms of thinking through your advice, which of those tips or strategies would give the quickest win for your potential candidates? And make sure that that win that is a true win is something that they really, really want. And it's a win that would give them status, all right? So you following me? Developing your iconic expert story. So let's move now into step number seven. In step number seven, you want to make sure your potential client, your followers, want more. So you want to constantly build anticipation for the next program or the next training that you're doing, all right? Remember, anticipation always trumps confidence. So this is important. Oops, let me click the wrong button here. When I talk about anticipation trumps importance, so many experts today want to teach, right? They want to teach their passion and they think everybody wants this. And the problem is most people don't even realize the problem that they're facing. And yet, and I made this mistake for too long in business in my early years, trying to build confidence that somebody could really create a high-end program and service and sell it, as opposed to really showcasing what the problems that they need to overcome are first. So if you want to create greater desire for what you do, build anticipation before you build confidence. You want to build urgency before you focus on importance. So the better that you focus on anticipation and urgency, which is really step one, building a proper education-based marketing system. And I say that because our chambers of commerce in Canada here have been asking me to speak. And so I've decided to go on the road a little bit. I'll share a little bit more about this. I've decided to leave our area, and I haven't spoken internationally for quite a while, but I'll be speaking in Jamaica, and I've been accepting a few other speaking engagements. But what I normally do now is I do Google Hangouts. They're so powerful. We've got such a reach into a lot of different business markets. And my kids are both in high school, and I hate to leave unless they can come with me. But if you have kids in high school, you know how busy everything is, and it's very difficult to pull them out of school, et cetera, especially if they're, you know, looking at university and they're involved in sports and extracurriculars at all, like my kids are. So I'm going to have more to say about speaking. We have a lot of clients today that come to me that are international speakers or want to become an international speaker on stage. I've done hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of on stage speaking performances. As I mentioned, I've been lucky enough to have been thrown into so many different aspects of business that we've created a complete template of systems, processes, blueprints to help clients grow their companies. And again, understanding the power of developing an expert iconic story is important in every one of these systems. Okay, so I want you to make sure that you understand the importance of this. All right, step number eight then is you want to communicate that more is to come, but there is a special gateway that they must enter. Okay, step number eight, for example, those that are interested and committed to our Omega Mind program are all vetted by me. Many of them come to the Canadian Lake Home for training, and that gives me a chance to spend an entire day to showcase our systems, processes, and help each of them with a game plan to close a high-end deal or multiple high-end deals within the next 7 days of leaving here. Many of our clients come in for three-day intensives, our Omega Mind group, where I spend 3 days with them and help them develop their pitch, their presentation, their consultative process, and some of the other critical assets that are crucial to stand apart in today's marketplace, all right? But those are all examples of special gateway conduits, if you will, so you have to have them. So if you take a look on our site, you don't know what programs we offer, we sell. We don't sell anything, by the way. Clients are vetted directly by me, and should I see them as a fit, and should they see this as a fit for them, then they're sent an executive summary. And we've created a very cool system that leaders in coaching, consulting, and training today are following. Why? Because it totally goes against, which is about all the other experts and gurus say that you have to have. You got to have a book. You got to have all this stuff. High-priced copywriters, convoluted business funnels, 80-page proposals, web copy that, you know, that runs pages and pages, video, and all that kind of stuff. I use video a lot, but my systems don't require this. What they require is a completely different mindset to an execution. And those, it's funny, but those that are really serious about wanting to work with me, and you'll find this the very same thing in your business, will find a way to you. And it's really cool. Why? Because when these people, when these amazing entrepreneurs that are in startup mode or already seasoned veterans in entrepreneurship, especially in coaching, consulting, and training, when they enter the Canadian Lake Home and they meet my wife is always amazed at the integrity, at the level of trust, and at the they're just amazing people. That's all I know. Like, they make me, they're just so much more amazing than me. My wife always says that. I think she thinks I'm kind of amazing. My wife is Scottish and she's always got her dry sense of humor, but it makes me proud that my wife feels safe with the clients that I bring. And many of them have become really, really good friends of ours. And that's the importance of for you to know how to educate your own market. Because when you know how to bring those kind of clients to you, it brings you a lot more security. It brings you the ability to truly implement change in your industry, because you become the organizing principle for change. You become the organizing principle for transformation. And when you have others looking to you as that source of transformation for their own business, and they want to let others know that they're co-branding with you because of the authority and the credibility it brings them, it just allows you to just really quickly move your business to a completely different level, faster than you could ever imagine, all right? So let's move forward here into step number 9. Step number 9, you want to provide them special access to even more exclusive training in your special system, all right? And then step number 10 is to continue to educate them. And I'm a big fan of continual education. It's why I run my Google Hangouts each week and provide you what I believe are cutting edge strategies and systems and processes that you can't find anywhere. And I want to showcase to you what my clients invest in to be able to use and leverage with my assistance to help them grow their company, to help them close deals. And we let the systems do the closing. What I'm really good at doing is engineering conversations that open up a process that literally allows the sales and the marketing venue, or the way that somebody sells and markets, really flip it so that we're truly providing an education-based marketing program or system, a value-based marketing and sales system that allows, again, your potential candidates to sell themselves to work with you. And when you can flip things around like that, it allows you to hone some really crucial skills that will give you the confidence to play at the highest levels in business. And in today's reality, today's business world, the reality is it's either play big or go home. And if you're not ready to play big, you're really just looking at, I believe, in today's market, just kind of trial and error, and looking at your business almost as a hobby. And I want to help you create quantum leaps. And that's why I'm going through this system and these other systems that I've been sharing with you on our Google Hangouts. All right. So step number 10. And there are two bonus steps then for creating your iconic expert story. Bonus number one, use stories of some of your followers to demonstrate vicariously how your special system, your deliverance, rescued them and improved their life, and how you were responsible for this. That's really important, so that others can live, your potential candidates can live vicariously through your own clients. And bonus number two, allow your clients and those that are influenced by your message to spread your message, your virus, just like a cold, okay? You want them to sneeze it. Let them become your teachers and disciples. Allow them to partner with you and spread your special knowledge to their own following. You want to support their success. Okay, and that's important. I love supporting my client's success. I interview them on Google Hangouts. In fact, I'm going to show you here just a little bit of what we do. Okay, if you've missed some of the clients that we've been supporting and recognizing, some of the thousands of case studies that we have, some of the hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of video documented case studies, we have, these are some of our clients here. I'm not going to read these here just to show you some of the hundreds, but here's Caitlin Kogan-Domner. And Caitlin today sells $10,000 programs. She's got experts coming to her. When she hired us, she just finished her MBA program. She wanted to start writing a book and create an expert standing in her industry. And I said, Caitlin, there's a faster way. And today, Caitlin tells my story as the ability to impact her own business and grow it as a startup, okay? Nate Moore, Nate does the same thing. He tells an aspect of my story through his ability and influence on using my systems to help him close $21 million in deals for his clients in about 30 days. All right. And these are clients that co-brand, use our systems and processes, and they benefit. And imagine having these kind of case studies yourself. Here's Sean Miller. Sean's built a $1 million business and today is attracting corporate Fortune 5,000 leaders that are entrepreneurial. Brian Duvall, these are all clients that I've interviewed just recently on our Google Hangouts. And Brian he's turned his low-end local consulting services that were around $500. And today he's commanding 5, 6, and 7-figure deals. And he's also a national brand. And he tells part of my story. Okay, Chris and Susan Smith, within 30 days of starting with me, had $1 million in deals on the table that we were closing together. All right, Joy Pekia. Joy is an executive coach. Today, when she started with me, she was working for another coaching company. She hired me out, not the coaching company she was working for. And today she's selling $35,000 programs to 6 figures using our entrepreneurial certification training systems, where she's got her own private white label coaching program. And she's also got Fortune 500 companies that are hiring her out for her HR expertise. Okay. And she does this all through royalties. Okay. Where she's not trading time for money. All right. She's got a true ROIT business. Kellen Flukiger. I just interviewed Kellen a few weeks ago. Kellen was the CEO of a $4 billion company. All right. He hired me out as an executive coach with some pretty good traction already, but he really wanted to take his business to a completely different level. And today he's closing upper 5-figure deals all the way up into $100,000 programs. And when he started with me, his programs were around $5,000 to $10,000 with nowhere near the traction that he has. And he's part of telling my story. Stephen Rowell today uses my systems to close 6-figure contracts faster than he ever thought possible. And this is a guy with corporate experience. All right, he tells part of my story. So does Winton Churchill. Winton follows our Mastermind Monetizer system, our coaching and co-branding program, and runs his business from Huatuco, Mexico, just like we run our business from the Canadian Lake Home. And within 12 hours, he was able to close 6 high-end coaching deals. This is what we could talk about speed to market. And so, of course, Winton is telling my story. Why? Because he wouldn't have had 6 $12,000 programs. Today, they're $20,000. He has over 30 people in his high-end program and service, over $300,000 of extra income with a stream of income that he never thought possible with his business. Why? All because he came in contact with me and he decided to get really serious about his business. And today, I've got all these amazing clients that are telling my story. And so that's how we build success. I want you to see this, okay? It's not just about making money. Yeah, at the end of the day, we all need to make money, right? That's what business is about. My definition of business is the first profitable transaction. That's what the core essence of business, and increasing the size and number of transactions. So if you think of business that way, I want you to start looking at, okay, what is it that I'm working on or doing that's not leading to increasing the size and number of transactions? And you really need to stop doing that. And part of increasing the size and number of transactions is knowing your UPP, your unique personal proposition, and knowing how to turn that into an iconic expert story, a story that others will pass along, right? So that is all the training we're going to do. We're going to pick up on this as well. And for those of you that have been asking, where does the story go in the consultative process, or if I'm helping somebody develop their keynote or a speaking presentation to close deals, where does your expert iconic story go? And it goes in step 4 of the consultative process. Now, there's 10 steps of the consultative process. Step 1 is you want to build out the big thesis. What is the big thesis that you are bringing to the market? And it's got to be compelling, and it's got to have buzz and allure to it. Step 2 is you want to take a look in the consultative process. What's the big change going on? And how can you leverage the 3 important types of trends that you want to attach the change that's going on? The sociological, the economic, and the technological change. The 3rd step then is to build the problem, dimensionalize it. Make it specific. Try to branch in the five areas that I mentioned in developing your iconic expert story that you want to tie your expert knowledge into those five gaps in the market. And then step number four is now telling your story, okay? So you don't want to make this mistake. So many companies today lead with their story, and their story is usually something like, well, you know, we've got 35 experts, we've been in business for 25 years, and all this kind of stuff. And that's the traditional way of starting. You know, you start with yourself, and you never want to start with yourself. And if you're going to talk about yourself, you want to be able to use stories. And so step number four is crucial. Along with step one, two, three, four, all the way to 10, we help our clients develop this so that they can truly always generate leads, have a better conversion process than what their competitors are doing. So many of you have been reaching out to me, and we've had a volume of contacts reaching out to us that are part of Lifestyle Entrepreneur Magazine, and our magazine is a division within our company. It's a sponsor of these Business Breakthrough Google Hangouts. So many of you have been reaching out to me that I have been quietly allocating a few positions each week. If you want a consultation with me, a strategy session, there's nothing to sell. There are a few things that you're going to need to prepare, and there'll be some tools that I'll be sending you to benefit your business immediately. But if you are one of those that would like access to my time, please note I have a very convoluted process to get into my schedule, kind of like, you know, setting up systems. I'm a big systems guy. That's why people like our systems, you know. So these are, again, I'm a systems guy, and I want to show you that I've got systems. It's the reason why Rudy Rudiger came to our company wanting assistance, and that formed an alliance, and the interview that I did with Rudy. Everything I do is systems, and it's all focused on doing what your competitors don't do, can't do, or wouldn't think of doing. If you are one of those people that would like to, and you're serious about your business, you're serious about going on a journey, and you maybe have been burned in coaching, consulting, maybe you haven't executed the way that you want, maybe you're struggling with procrastination, maybe you're struggling with overthinking. But if you are one of those people, but you are really ready to do two things, challenge your assumptions about success and be willing to take focused, outcome-driven action, you can apply for a strategy session with me. And we have a huge queue right now, but our team does go through as a selection criteria. And anybody that gets into my calendar, everybody within my company knows the selection criteria. If you're willing to be open, I'm more than willing to be open and to avail some time with those that are really serious about taking a look at their business objectively. I'll do it as objectively as I possibly can and make some very specific recommendations for you. I want to show you why experts in the industry, coaching, consulting, and training pay $25,000 to be mentored by me for a day, why my Omega Mind members invest $50,000 in our year-long program, my Inner Circle, it's $80,000. I want to show you why we command these maximum fees, and it's because of what I teach and the rapidity that I'm known for in terms of helping clients execute in speed-to-market fashion. If you are committed to that kind of change, you want me to maybe analyze your story, et cetera, you can text me the word strategy, STRATEGY, to 1-248-469-4376. The word strategy, STRATEGY, to 1-248-469-4376. And that'll give you and I a chance to exchange contact information. You'll be provided access to my calendar, my private calendar. There's a quick application process to go through just to make sure that people aren't wasting my time. And we're very careful that whoever gets on my schedule is vetted against very specific criteria. So if you're one of those types of entrepreneurs and you're not intimidated by speed, you understand that it's not the big that eats the small, but the fast that consume the slow. I would be humbled, like I am, to meet so many amazing entrepreneurs all over the world today. And I possibly can't talk to everybody. Our queue is so big, but I will open up a few positions for those that are on our training events because we have done this for our magazine, because there's just so many entrepreneurs that are appreciative of the level of assistance that we provide. So in a summary here then today, we talked about developing your iconic expert story. The definition of iconic, it becomes iconic. You become an icon when others are telling your story. And as I shared with you, some of the hundreds of video documented case studies, and we actually have a documentary being created on our Omega Mind process that I'm really excited about. And we're looking for, you know, everybody that's in my Omega Mind program is carefully vetted by me because they're a documentary, they're a case study. But I showed you how we use some of the stories. And our stories become more powerful to us, not just because our clients are successful, but because they're telling our story. And that is allowing us to co-brand with them in unbelievable fashion into multiple markets and just grow our company. And if you want the same kind of growth, you need it in today's market, because remember, it's not the big that eats the small, it's the fast that consumes the slow. So that is the second part, if you will. We started with the UPP program last week, Unique Personal Proposition. Definitely get the Rudy DVD, CD, my interview with Rudy Rudiger. If you haven't seen the movie, make sure you get the movie. It's enjoy it with your family. And, you know, who knows, maybe our paths will cross sooner than later. And I know one thing, everybody that comes in the Canadian Lake Home is, they just can't believe that it started with a Google Hangout, started by seeing me here. They pictured themselves coming here, meeting other leaders like Kellen Flugiger, CEO of a $4 billion company. Leaders like Winton Churchill, runs one of the fastest growing freelancing companies globally today. And they have, they're meeting leaders in all kinds of industries. And when you start doing that, right, when you are positioned as a leader, your Rolodex increases really quickly. The level of conversations increase exponentially. And everybody knows your story and you become iconic. Have a great one. I look forward to our next Business Breakthrough Google Hangout. We will create a special announcement when we are going to be doing our official first day on the beach of the Canadian Lake Home. We're all set up here. We're just waiting for the weather to cooperate and really excited about that. Have a great one, everyone. Remember, speed to market.